guys, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. We are up to night four. Let's see if I can beat this in my first go. Chica's already in the kitchen. I thought that was Freddy in my window already. Okay, Bonnie's in the window. Chica's in the hall. Still ain't left the cage. Stage. Cage. Go away, Bonnie! I need to open the door. Okay, good. You're way out there. God, I'm going through a lot of power really quick. No, Freddy. Freddy's on the loose. Hi, Chica. Fail this. Hi, Foxy. I don't want Foxy out from behind the curtain yet. It's too freaking early for that. God, I'm all jumpy. What that means. God, I'm going through way too much power. Turn off the stupid fan. I don't need it. My 2 a.m. That sound. Hi, Chica. Get out of the window, Chica! Go away! Go away, Chica. Thank you! I'm gonna fail this horribly. Golden Freddy. How far can I make it without doing anything? Sorry, Foxy. Fuck.
Oh, God.
It's only four. It's only freaking 4 a.m. I'm not even at 7. I failed this one miserably because of freaking Freddy. Because of these lights that won't turn off. Turn off the fan. Hi, Bonnie. I'm out of power. I failed. Damn it. Who's gonna jump? And there's Freddy. That's another failed night. Let's try it again. About anyone else? I heard footsteps. She gets in the kitchen. Curtains are still closed. I'm off to a good start. That is still a creeper freaking. Okay. Mm-hmm. it makes me jump. No one come near me. Good, Chica can stay in the kitchen. Okay, so Freddy's with Golden Freddy in that room. Listen for the footsteps. Keep an eye on Foxy. Wish I could shut off my frickin' fan. Who the hell designs a security booth that has very limited power? God. I'm having this much trouble with night 4. Much trouble am I gonna have night 5? God, Foxy's out of the curtains. Sounds like Golden Freddy is about to. Run, Foxy, run! Ah! Fuck you, Freddy. Fuck you. Okay, one more try. Okay, I decided I was gonna give this one more tip tonight, and that'll be it. Get you on there. Must listen. I guess I've been in luck tonight. This time they haven't left the stage. All that just for you to go there. It makes me jump. They're all gone. except for Foxy. Turn off the light. Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. Where's Freddy? No, Freddy. I don't want you over here, Freddy. That's him. And Foxy's curtains are open. Freddy's in there. No, Chica. Fuck. How am I already below 50%? Fucking Freddy. I hear you, Freddy. I've already failed. I literally have already failed because I don't have enough power to make it through the night. Especially if Bonnie won't get out of the damn door. Get out of the door! The door, Bonnie. Hi, Freddy. And I've frickin' failed. I'm failing so bad. I'm dead. I am so dead. I am so dead. And it's not even 5 a.m. I don't have a single frickin' hope. There you are, Freddy. Please do the short song. Damn it. Yeah, there's the short song. And Chica's in the kitchen. God damn it. Okay, well, that's the end of this episode. I don't feel like going through any more jumps right now. That's the end of this episode. If you liked it, hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you didn't like in the comments. And I will see you guys next time when I try to beat Night 4. Or I take another attempt at beating Night 4. I may never get past this point. Oh well. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you guys next time.